Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. And today I'm at Hampden Park for Queen's Park against Ayr United in the Championship. It's going to be a great game at Hampden today. I expect Queen's Park to win against Ayr United. So guys, make sure to go and check out my vlog from yesterday, Rangers against Real Betis. I've got a sore throat from that one. So make sure to go and check it out, it's on the channel, it'll be at the end of the video and in the description. So guys, I'll see you all when I head into Hampden Park. And we're heading in. Alright. And that is us. And we are in. We are heading out. I'll see you all at my seat. And I've made it to my seat for today's game. As we see the Ayr United team, I'm just training over there. The Queen's Park team, so I'm just training over there. I'll see you all when the Queen's Park players come out. And then they lead up to kick-off here at Hampden Park. Here come the Queen's Park players to warm up. I'll see you all when they lead up to kick-off here at Hampden Park. These are today's teams.
Thank you. please welcome number 9, Lily Payton.
Yeah.
goal for United. It's now 5-2. It's really comes back and coming back to this one. So I've got two Queen's Park fans. I know it's 5-2, but what do you think the final score is going to be? I'll start with you.
5-2.
You?
I think it's going to be 5-3 maybe.
5-3?
Go back then.
Go back. There we go, that's that finished here at Hampden Park. It has finished. Queen's Park 2. United 5. They were the dominant team. So guys, make sure to like and subscribe for future videos. I'll see you tomorrow for Partick Thistle against Arbroath in the Championship. Have a nice evening or day whenever you're watching. Peace!